Resources hosting the celebration of the park that preserves the largest and most significant Great Lakes dune in Wisconsin. In 1961, the Wisconsin legislature worked to acquire and suggest the area to be a state park. After years, the Door County Board approved establishing the park in June of 1967.